Tazmax here, welcome to Faster Than Light. We've already played this game. We already have. I told you guys we'd come back to it, if I remember correctly, once I beat the game with every single ship and their secondary mode. I did that, loved them all. Let's see, my favorite had to be the Federation, though, just because the artillery beam was so much fun. Especially when you got cloaking too, so you're just like, I'm gonna sit here and look at that. It was great. However, I'll admit, I didn't do it with the secondary slug, because this thing is dumb. I'm sorry, it's just straight up dumb. Okay, so they give you two spots for sending people out, you know, through the teleporter, and then a heal burst, and you have no med bay. So basically, if your heal burst misses the enemy ship for whatever reason and doesn't heal your guys, you're out of luck. So I hate this ship. I'll beat it someday. But the reason we're playing it again is also, well, this guy right here. Enable Advanced Edition. I said next time I played, we'd be doing it with extra content. And, I mean, I've been playing this game a lot. It's like my... Actually, I just realized my camera is a little weird. It's like the video editing game, because it's so nice to be able to pause whenever I want, do my thing, you know, set it to go again, and then keep playing. So, I love playing this game, to know. And I like to think I'm somewhat good. Somewhat. I haven't really tried, like, seriously with normal or hard yet, but this game is pretty tough. I just spit everywhere. Pretty tough for being on easy mode. And, yeah, now it's time to do with the with the advanced edition content, which I only played once and I was on accident, and the moment I realized I did it, I was like, oh crap, and I quit out. So I don't know anything about it. Or this ship. Let's see, what's it got? Drains oxygen from rooms? Slow movement but no damage from lack of oxygen. What, an emergency crew takes half damage from oxygen. I mean, that might be good for boarding purposes? What's this? This dual shot laser decreases in cooldown the more it fires? I always disable systems without causing hull damage to science systems, stuns crew inside the room. Okay. Clone bay? Automatically clones dead crew with skill penalty. Take advantage of my clone, crew heals partially every jump. Jump heals passive aggressive. So I just get a... Do I make clones every 12 seconds, or do I just... If I could get that in a boarding thing, it'd just be like, send them suckers out. That would be pretty cool, not gonna lie. Because that's... I like boarding, like, with the, Let's see, with the... Yeah, with this thing, the second one, it was entirely based around boarding. I had fun with that until we fought drones. And then I was just like, this is dumb, and I hate this. But, that sounds interesting. And then what's this? Targets a single system, locking its doors and granting the ability to temporarily disable or disrupt it. Requires drone parts to... Yeah, that's good. Okay, so I gotta name it something. Let's name it the USS, I'm gonna name it. I've always named them either Pokemon or something stupid. So I'm gonna say the Fangywing. The Fangywing. Because, let's just be honest, let's look at this thing. Oops, sorry. There. I was like, where's my mouse? That kind of looks like a fangy wing, to be 100% honest. Can I call it, like, the mighty? Dang it! The fangy wing! Alright, so my goal here is kind of the same as before, to either get to the final, get to the gunship, and get to the gunship and win or die at him. Either way, I'd be happy. Just kind of, like, see how it is. Because, I'm going to be honest, yeah, whatever. Yeah, I stopped reading after a while, too. And, oh, man, I'm definitely gonna upgrade power. There, now I got both. Alright, so... this is weird. Alright, so, let's see. Mr. GM Foe and Tai Yi and Martin. And Martin's just, like, off in the corner saying, I can't talk to the man, I'm sorry. Yeah, so, one thing I kind of learned is... Let's see, a chart on my course. Alright. Is to, while you're in the beginning areas, go to as many places as you can. So, I'm gonna go there. Or if there's, like, you know, the mercenaries saying, hey, we can delay the rebels. Do it. Just hard, like, I would never do it before, but do it. Alright, so. Aw, man, this sucks. Oh, intruders on board. That's fine. We'll just kill you with love. I just realized I don't have a med bay. Screw this. No, okay, so how does cloning work? Let's get that. Anyway. Alright, so how does cloning work? Make me a clone. Where's my other guy? Run away! Wow, this sucks. I just realized I don't have a med bay. Well, I'm just gonna... Actually, yeah, I'm just gonna gas the place out. Screw it. Alright, make a clone. No, seriously. Oh, wow. If I lose, I'm gonna be slightly peeved. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna just totally fry him. Oh, come on! He's gonna die. Oh, wow. Did I just lose? I just lost my one human. Alright, he's dead. I'm sorry, he's dead. Yeah, let's just open them suckers up. He doesn't need air. Clone Bay off crew are dying. I don't know what that means. Great, so, I just lost my one human. Clone, what? Heals all crew 0 HP every jump, every parallel kill more. Off. Heals all, I don't get it. Automatically clones any dead crew member. Is that like once, or will it like do that forever? Furthermore, I'm confused. Okay, let's set you on weapons, I guess. This is not a good start to my adventure. Save that mess. Oh yeah, we don't have power to the engines. They're like, oh, the clone crew member's dead. I'm like, we had a clone crew member? Oh wow, and it doesn't even heal him very much. Oh great. Okay, get that chain gun up and run. We don't need air. And they got missiles, so we gotta. This is bad. This is like really bad. No, don't hit the. Sigh. This is like the worst ever. Okay, that's it. Get rid of oxygen. Let's get the ion stunner in there. We'll stun then. Oh, come on! I'm gonna lose all my crew members, and I'm just gonna speed up to the point where I'm at. Because, what the crap? Okay, yeah, there you. Okay, and now it fires faster? Yo, if my. Oh my gosh. I need a med bay. I need a med bay really bad. That's like the worst thing not to have, I think. Oh, sorry, I forgot. Auto. Yeah, just fire. Just open fire on that crap. I do like the concept of a healing faster, though. Yeah, you keep back over there, so. Oh, come on. Suck on ice, Mr. Tai. This is so weird, though, like, dealing with a ship that doesn't have any air and not caring. Alright, yeah, we're fine, whatever. Now we can go to the distress beacon. I'm gonna die just because I'm gonna lose my crew members. It's gonna be the worst thing in the world. Alright, intervene. You basically, something else I've learned, you do whatever you can to help everyone. Like, it doesn't matter. You're gonna, like, whatever it is, you're gonna do it. Actually, yeah, get that. Yep, there we go. Alright, and, hold off on that for, actually, fire. Dunk, dunk. And whatever, we don't need. It's like, oh no, there's fire in there. Like, we don't need it. Switch. And junk junk. Ha! Suck it. You get in there and fix that mess. Wait, hold on, hold off, hold off. Alright, fire. And then fire. Oh come on! Take this. Ah! Oh yeah, I forgot I have that. So you target that. Oh cool! Also it just holds on to it? Oh, that's perfect. I could, like, say, hey, hold on to... Oh, my... Oh. Thank you. Thank you for your patronage. Dude, why am I not using that on, like, shields? Send your crew to help... whatever. That's another thing. I just stopped reading. This is, like, whatever... What? A small research orbits a nearby pulsar. It appears large event, but you detect pirate signatures fly as soon as you scan a distance. Small commercial launches in pirates. You're close to a pulse, so periodic waves of electromagnetic energy will disrupt your shields and drones. What ifs? It is what if. Okay, what's a hotkey for that? N? N? Alright, cool. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. Here's what I'm gonna do. Eh, whatever. Alright. I'm gonna wait for the pulse to go away. Yeah, whatevs. And then I'm just gonna fire that, fire that, and then fire that. Oh, wait, there's a guy in there. Dang it. You get over there. Oh, it's constant. Bum bum. Yeah, let's get their other stuff. I mean, there's a lot of concepts I like here, but at the same time, I'm too stupid to appreciate them. And I'm still... I actually thought the music was knocking. I was like, oh, crap. There's too many stupid concepts here. Oh, okay, there he goes. So he's, like, sucking away... Oh, blast him out of the sky. Come on, do it. This is screwing with me. Just saying. I swear I'm here knocking. I hate that feeling. But, God! Yeah! That is screwing with me. I'm just like, what? What is it? What is it? Oh my goodness! Have I disrupted people? Okay, let's zoom on ahead. Okay, so... Wait, what's this? No, I'm just gonna kill you. Alright, so I'm just gonna... Hey, how long do you, 4 second disruption? Alright, let's wait till the chain gun gets up, and then I'll, like, really disrupt their... Oh, dear. Why? It is why? Alright, so now that's up. And the shields. Yeah, there you go. Disable that crap. You're supposed to be disabling that crap. What kind of piece of junk are you? This is dumb. Alright, so, yeah, he's like, oh, you'll be fine. I forgot, fire still hurts. Let's just open up everything. Apparently cloning only works for dead crew members, which is dumb, I would like to point out. Oh, crap. That is actually dumb that it only affects dead crew members. I mean, what if I kept him alive, would it have been alright? Okay. I need a store. I actually need a store. And despite what I keep joking saying I don't need oxygen, if I buy another crew member, which is one of the many things I'll do, wow, he is literally brink of death. If I buy a crew member at a store, which is something I want to do, promise to help, Ion, sweet. Okay, let's actually upgrade cloning, that way we can, like, heal a little bit, and then we need, so I don't want to spend too much. Let's upgrade cloning. There. That way I can disable this, add that, there. Alright, and hopefully we'll get a med bay, because we really need that. Hail them to offer, try to shield the ship with, yeah, whatever. Okay. This is a start. This is good. Please have a med bay. That's what I care about. Backup battery? Provides a 30-second power boost to your reactor. Backup DNA bank? Your crew is safe in close range, even if the system is off or broken. Okay, well, I could get a burst laser. Get rid of emergency respirators, but I'd much rather have a scrap recovery arm. I'd much rather have that. Yeah, that strikes me as better, at least. Because that way we'll make more money, and then over time it'll pay. Oh, crap. Good thing I upgraded the shields. But, yeah, we don't need a clone anymore, so we'll just end their shields. Do you disrupt, or do you just... Oh. Oh, wait, I can fire multiple of these things? Ah! They latch on, and then they... Ah! That is... Oh, and then it just stays there? So I can just sit there and... Oh, crap. So I can just sit there and do that endlessly? Oh! Okay, that's cool. Let's see if I can do it again. So I just hit N, right? Oh. And it's gone. And, that's cool. That's actually pretty cool. Not gonna lie. If this is your first time watching me play Fast and Light, you'll probably notice that you have, like, no idea what's going on, actually, now that I think about it. But, I'm nerding out over some weird stuff, because I think it's cool. If you guys haven't played Fast and Light, do it. Like, do yourself a favor. Because that's cool. because that's cool. Alright, and then, yeah, I'll just do that, so that way we can get Taiyi healed up a little bit. Alright, yes, we should be able to do one more, and then we'll be able to get out. Excuse me. Alright, intervene to defend the outpost. Just open fire on that mess. So I wonder how clones work, then. Oh, wait, is that what that one DNA backup was? That's like, if a crew member dies, they stay alive? Because that was a bad situation I was in, because I didn't realize I didn't have a medbay. Because, I mean, that's my first instinct. It's like, oh no, they're hurt, you know, so let's bring the fight to the medbay. And it's like, oh, I don't have one. So that's dumb. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. So, bow, bow. Yeah, there you go. Disable that. Oh. It's okay. It was like, it's fine. It's fine. Don't worry. Don't worry. I still have faith in you. Bow, bow. Yeah, suck it. I'm liking the chain gun. I'm really liking the chain gun. Alright, let's get one more power in there. Just to have that. And then hopefully we make like enough money for a med bay and some health. We are dying. Yeah, sure. Those deals, that's like, alright, another thing I learned? Purple places suck. Like, you know, the first thing to be red is like, oh crap, it's red. That's not bad. That just means there's, whatchamacallits, there's minefields and no, yep. Oh no, no. Alright, what am I gonna do? Let's see, let's have, N focus on you, and that, and, that, go. So go, little guy! He's like, oh, I'm ready to juice it. I'm still ready to juice it. And, when the chain gun fires is when I'll juice it. Actually, so yeah, hold off on that. And then we'll, you actually need that. Alright, go, repair that, come on, and, actually I should have done it then, fire on that, jerky, I'm just like, are you serious, I don't really care about, ah, dang it, there's fire in there, why is there fire in there, there's no air anywhere, I'm just like, why, oh yeah, get shields back up and running, why'd you repair the hull? We don't need air! Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm actually going to die. Alright. If I die, I'm gonna... Oh, that missile's gonna... Oh! Come on! Come on! Oh, that is cheap. Alright. Now that I understand that a little bit more, I'm going to speed up to the next sector. And I'll meet you guys then. So if anyone tells you this game is not based on luck, politely tell them they're wrong. Because, check out what I got this time. I found a Breach 2, which is fantastic. It's really great at just, like, that thing. It's dead. I figured out how the ion stunners work. I got three new crewmates. Like, one from a slaver, one from random chance, and another one from random chance. Haven't found a medbay. That is a little... What in the world is that thing? Anti-combat, or choose to stun and possibly destroy our combat drones. Can be shut down by damaging the enemy ship's drone control system. Cool! I figured out how this worked, but I don't know how it's going to work now. Let's just watch. Oh no, it's not having it. Alright, so Breach is going to destroy the drones. Because my strategy... Oh, there he goes. Ha ha. And disable. My strategy normally was, let's wait for it. Let's see. Fired shields. And dunk dunk. Just like that. So what I did before was, I'd have my little friend, I'd have my little stunner drone nail their weapons, and then I'd like watch as their, whatchamacallit, like their charge went up, and then right before it got up, I'd knock it down. So he basically had to reload his gun. And then I would just hook up the ion stunner to attack the shields. Yeah, I'm not gonna let that happen. Bye-bye. The Iron Stunner would attack the shields, the Chain Gun would hit the weapons, and they'd basically be done. Because the shield eventually, you could see how fast the Chain Gun's firing, it can't keep up. So, just doing that repeatedly is amazing. I love it. I love this, okay. Like, I'm still a little peeved about not having a legitimate, whatchamacallit, but just let me show you how I got to work. So you can see their weapons, you can see it's all well and good, and you're like, oh no, it's gonna get up soon, isn't it? What are we gonna do? It may not do it fully, but it'll give you enough time to charge up that and actually start messing stuff up. Like, they may be able to fire one weapon off. What good is that gonna do, really? And then if you want to just be safe, I now got my third weapon to just ruin life for them. The Ion Stunner's still firing at just to, like, hurt the people themselves. And doink. They're out of weapons, which means I'm gonna fire on that. Yeah, and he's locking off the room so no one new can get in. There's so much of this, I'm just like, I like this a lot. I'm waiting for someone to do it to me, though. When someone does it to me, I'm going to be so mad. I'll be 100% honest. I'm going to be peeved because I'm going to be like, this is so dumb. I can't do anything. But as long... Oh, snap. Dang it. Good thing we got someone on doors because... Yeah, we're going to let space do the work here. I'm going to be 100% honest. We're going to let space do the work. Nope, have fun with that. Just gonna let you guys suffer. Yep, they're dead. And I'm just gonna fill up that room. Oh, there they go. Alright, return to quarters. Oh, no. Get out of there. Oh, crap, I forgot. Evasive maneuvers. Jump! I think I'm still on fire. I don't think I got away with that. If I did... Oh, I got away with it. Oh, they got a chain gun. Screw that noise. It was like, no. All right, I'm going to wait for it. And no, you don't. All right, we got to wait for the chain gun to get full. Oh, there's an ion pulse too. Great. Yeah, no weapons. Oh, no. Why breach missile? Why? We got to shut down their weapons. I'm most scared of their weapons. All right, go. There you go. There you go. Just. Yep. Alright. Really, though, is this song, if there's a knocking noise, it's really screwing with me. Mostly because I got a new roommate, because the other one left. God, I hate that so much. I just hear this. And this pulse thing isn't that bad. Like, okay, I'm not gonna sit here and say it's like perfectly fine, but it's like out of all the things that could happen, it's not the worst. I mean, yeah, my weapons just went down, but I mean, I'm alive. All right, so looks like I just got to clear out this. I might be able to get, yeah, go like bum bum bum, then try to get those, and then like go up there. And might be able to get those, maybe. Drink. That's a really cool looking plane over there too. Now get off me. Alright, done. Oh, my systems are still messed up. Chain gun will be fine, right? Alright, go. I don't really even need to do anything else. Oh, crap. I don't need to do anything else. Immediately gets owned. Doink. There we go. I always really liked it when I just, like, how do I say words? When I just had a setup that works so well that I'm just like, all right, you go there, and I just sit back, and I just let it happen. Which is part of the reason I really like this during video editing, because, you know, I could be sitting here and actually focus on this, and, like, there's ships blown up, and people are dying. I'm just like, did that Ion Stunner start a fire? If so, holy crap, that's awesome. And I'm getting, like, the resounding feeling that, oh, wait. Oh, there's a store. I might get a med bay, or if not, I just want another weapon. Shall I respond? Accept. That's an... Oh, I might... I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna go for it, because I'm an idiot. Alright, cool. fire? Combat drone that repeatedly attacks with a small beam weapon that lights rooms on fire. Ooh. Yeah, that's like the... I don't want to kill him. Backup batteries just sounds good. Like, just put too many, whatchamacallit. Yeah, it provides 4 bonus power. I'm tempted to have that on engines. I'm good on people. I only have 54. I'm $1 short from a hull laser, which would make my day. Just 100%, it would make my day. I might sell the breach. I really like the breach, though. So, sounds stupid. But I'm looking at the emergency respirators. And the the halberd beam. I love the halberd beam. The hull laser's more practical, though, because, now I got a pretty good setup, shield-wise, so, yeah, get a halberd beam, and then, like, just keep the breach, or, no, strategy, yeah, alright, let's get that, let's get the halberd beam, let's, heal up on damage, alright, so here's the strategy as of right now, we're gonna get one more weapon, and then we're gonna get one more weapon, and we'll be able to switch between the halberd beam and the breach, we'll then upgrade the engines, so that, don't mind me, I'm just gonna itch my leg. I might be able to make this. But then we'll be able to switch between the halberd beam. Ah, great. Focus on that. Was that a combat drone? And, that's not gonna be able to burst through. So, screw that. Alright, there we go. Or, other way around. There we go. I'm not even gonna need a drone. You can take that and run with that. I'm not even gonna need a drone. Yeah, oh no, you hit my shields one. That's gonna do you absolutely no good. And your weapons are gone. Your engines are gone. I'm gonna hit your... whatchamacallit, just to be safe. Because they do regenerate over time. If you guys didn't know that, they do regenerate over time. It screwed me the first time. I was like, wait, I just destroyed that. What in the world? Alright. And dunk, dunk, dunk. Yeah, there we go. They're sitting ducks now. What was I saying? That's a, like, having the breach and then having the halberd beam, that's kind of something I started doing more and more, that I was, like, having, even though you don't have enough power for all of them, what do I need? Oh, I need 75. 75, oh, that sucks. It's always kind of nice to have that option, just to be like, switch. Alright, you begin scanning for lost ship. Take the cargo and head to the search for reward. Yeah. I might have to deal with the rebel ship, and that's not the worst thing in the world. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, because I'm in a nebula. Ha ha! Like, yes! Alright, anti-combat drone. I'm not gonna use it. Just straight up, like, what am I gonna do with this thing? Oh, I'm gonna cheat. I'm gonna abuse that nebula. Ah, crap. Okay, let's get rid of it. What in the world is that? What is that thing? I don't know what it is, but I'm gonna my phone's vibrating. I don't know what it is, but I'm gonna disable it. What do I need more oxygen? It's like, let's get that in there. Yeah, I don't know what that thing is, but I do not like it. And then we'll just, like, boink. And we'll just blast the crap out of it. Alright, and, how'd you say, a doink doink? Oh, come on! It's gonna get a chance to fire. What the? Oh! It's a flat cannon? What are you firing at? Oh, that is clever. That is clever. And chain guns at full power. So that thing's a rapid-firing monster. Hopefully... Oh, wait, no. The thing is out of power, so... There it goes. So, just keep firing on that. The idea being to kill them while they're in there. Let's get that, and let's get... And that's not even necessary, actually. So, let's get engines, then. In case they do, for whatever reason, get it up and running. Ah, crap. Alright, switch to engines, switch to the ion stunner, have the ion stunner focus on shields. Good thing it's delayed, because I'm going to destroy that next. Bye-bye. Stun them just for kicks and giggles. Ah, it didn't work. Hit their weapons. Bye-bye. That flat cannon's cool. I kind of like the concept of it. I got enough for the weapons. And then we disable that. Get that up and running. Now, let's see. I might have to deal with them, but I shouldn't. Question mark. It's a little automatic, so I'll just... Halberd Beam! Favorite toy in the world. And since I don't always need that, too, so I can just do that. And there we go. I love beams. I'm going to be 100% honest. Like, my favorite weapon, if I had to peg one, it'd probably be a tie between the, whatchamacallit. It'd probably be a tie between... Okay, there. The glaive beam and the, let's get power in there. The glaive beam and one of the bursts. Just, I love all the burst weaponry. Because it's just this, tun tun, like the one five shot, just tun 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 tun. It's just like, oh, that feels so good. Every time it fires, abandoned sector. I might be able to get a bunch of scrap and upgrade my ship. Okay, strangely, there's blood. Oh, hey, this is my quest. I want that, right? I want quests. Quests? I was like, eh. Allies? Whoa! Oh, it's one of their ships. Upon arrival, you are immediately surrounded by chaos. A planet's anti-ship battery is firing a number of landing ships. One of the combat ships is believes your ship has arrived to assist planet to combat position. I have allies helping with an ASB? An anti-ship battery on the planet is targeting your enemies. Oh, what if it targets me on accident? Eh, you'll be fine. He's like, eh, you'll be fine. Alright, so let's, actually, I might be able to... Oh, sorry. So fire that. Fire that. And let's see if I can get them all. Bam! I love... Okay, you know what I just said about favorite weaponry? I love the halberd beam. It's like the next best thing from the glaive. So, eh... Oh, you decide to salvage it when the opportunity arises. That's your skirmish. Blah, blah. Whatevs. I think next I need to upgrade my my little buddy. I need a name for him. I feel like I'm going to call him Neo. Like Cortex. Just scrap it. I don't care. I mean, what am I going to get? I'm going to get a map. That's not the biggest deal in the world. I mean, like, you know, oh, you get a map. What are you going to do with it? I'm going to go to every place that has an enemy ship. What I'm gonna do. Alright, watch it. You're right back. Actually, I definitely need to upgrade that thing. Fire that. Fire that. And that. Oh, that was a complete accident. And that is not what I wanted to do. Oh dear. Well, don't worry, I still got the important ones. Yeah, fire on the weapons. Get rid of that missile. Oh man, that missile's wrecking us. Alright, disable that crap. That's the other thing I really like about it. It just stays there. I imagine there's like different things that can destroy it. Or like over time it'll just fall apart. But I really like... Oh, and he can't get out. And he... Ah, oh, yes. He burns. And none of them can get in. Oh, that is fabulous. Oh, halberd beam. It is like... Oh. That feels good. That feels so good. Am I a monster? It is like... Am I... What have I become? Alright, what does the Fangywing get a store soon? Oh man, I want a store. It's a very awkward line between like, are these the best weapons I could possibly have? Or could I get something better? Let's get that in there. Alright. We'll wait till about halfway. Don't target anything. Doink. Doink. And oh, it bows forward with the metallic appendages about its body doing the same. It appears to be requesting mercy. Hey, Tai, do you know what that? Nope. Hey, Tai, do you know what that means? That means he wants mercy. So we should kill him, right? Yeah, let's kill him. He's like, yeah, he's totally okay with it. Well, that's murder. Murder is good, right, Captain? I like murder. Captain, you're kind of a sick monster. Alright, there we go. So now we should be able to, once that gets back online, which it will by the time... Oh, there's a store over there. Have I potentially wasted, like, everything? I hope not. I'll hop to the other two, hop to the quest, and I might be able to get back. Alright, so now I'm able to upgrade that, put one more to that, and then if I ever switch to the other one, I can do that. Anti-personnel, I don't care. Target weapons. La la la. Whoa, what's... Oh, it's the smart bomb. I was like, what is that thing? Now it just, like, drains it. Oh, once again, I can't get over how good that feels. It's so satisfying just watching their weaponry drop like that. Alright, and then as long as it's locked in, I might as well just completely take care of that. And then make them worry that little bit more by taking out their... Wow. That just is... That just feels too good. I know I've been saying that a lot, but it's just like... And upgrade the engines, make it that much harder to... Oh, I can, yeah, so I'll go there. I'll go there, and then I'll hop there. Dun, 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 dun. Just keep doing that. All right, let's get the quest. Hopefully it's, like, something worthwhile. Oh, another anti-combat drone. Oh, there's another store over there. Well, I don't need you then. It's like, well, sorry. You never really thought about it. They're going to get eaten by the rebels. As for an alternative trade. After a short discussion, you do not understand. The trader comes back with a second proposal. Yeah, sure, why not? Oh, wait, no, I just lost all my drones. That's fine. Drones are cheap. I mean, 744, that's about the right price, right? Actually, I was wrong. It was like, oh, I'm at bay. Mind control? Oh, wait, hold on. I can sell my... Yeah, oh. Okay, they don't have that. Yeah, let's sell that and sell that. Oh, I can only choose one or the other, or I have to sell a weapon. Or I can... Oh, yeah, that's right, the other game. Fire suppression? That's awesome. Mind control sounds like the best thing in the world. Just be... As, like, I'm trying to destroy it, just be like, you, destroy that. Just to mess with them. Oh, my... Ugh. Do I really need a med bay? Actually, let's get rid of the breach. I like the breach a lot, but I feel like mind control and a... Oh. Okay, so the clone bay can remake dead people. Let's keep going with the clone bay. Just for sake of, it's cool. Like, that's the only reason. Now I wish I... Can I buy the thing back, or... Nah, I can get the Hermes Rock. Oh, no, I can't, because my, what's my maximum power? Like, get, like, even if I fully upgraded it, is 2. So, whatever weapon I get, it can't exceed 2, which is... Why I might get the, burst laser. Yeah, I just, like, had the burst laser focus on... Actually, yeah. Chain focus on weapon, ion focus on shield, burst focus on shield, and then halberd just does whatever the crap the halberd wants, because it's a beast! And then get one more of that. Alright, so we'll take off engines, activate that. I'm guessing it's random. It looks like it's random, which I'm totally okay with. I just want to test this bad boy out. You scan the pick of the lands, and it appears to be navigating rich harvest for yourself. Well, screw you, sir. Because I'm going to mind control, and then I'm going to, okay, I'm going to mind control you. I'm going to attack that, and begin. Oh, great, it even kills them? Oh, that's fantastic. Disable your weapons. This is just, like, the ultimate jerkiness, and I love it. Oh, and then, oh, we're friends again! Arrgh! Great! Oh, wow! I love it! Okay, I want more of that. Alright, so, mind control one person. It's not for very long, though, and you notice that the time doesn't go down. So, I want that. Boost their health? Yeah, make them do stupid stuff. Like, if I could, I would, like, command you to open all airlocks and then destroy oxygen. Try to contact. Oh! Oh! I want it! Oh, I'd have to sell repair? That floods room with nanobots capable of completely repairing also. That's kind of cool, actually. Even if I sold both of these, that'd give me, what, 57? That's still not enough. What's that? Right? 32, 57. I'm not giving the Ion Stunner. It's too useful. I can't buy anything from you, man. Sorry. I'll repair damage. Just because, but... Now I wish I killed him. It's like, that is such a monstrous thing to say. Oh, sweet. Awesome. Can I go back there? It's like, no. It is deep in enemy territory. Okay, so I don't even know if I'm going to use this burst laser. Because, well, I'm pretty far from the enemy base. I might be able to. Yeah, upgrade that mess. Let's hold off for now. See if we get anything good. How far away are we from them? I feel like we're doing pretty good. In general. Yeah, give them 15 missiles. Oh. What? I only got that much. I mean, I know I'm not using missiles, but come on, guys. Rock. Oh. Both Rock and Zoltan are usually pretty good. In my opinion. Like, because, I mean, the Rock people always give, like, really nice weapons. Let's circle this way. Because we want to try to maximize our potential as opposed to just rush straight, which is what I did first time. Alright, we gotta deal with the pulse. Alright, let's mind control. Okay, let's MU. Grab their weapons and go. I just love it because, like, if anything else, it just adds confusion. And that alone makes me happy. Can you imagine, like, that actually happening? That would suck. Alright, so doink. Doink, doink, and doink. Just everything. Just screw everything. Everything you have. Alright. Oh, he's still going nuts. He's still like, hey. Oh, I'm okay now. Friends, forgive me. Oh, no. Dude, I just totally wrecked that ship. 100% wrecked. Oh, and I can't do anything because the... whatchamacallit. Sigh, it's like screwing up all my systems at stop with the ion pulses. Just calm your crap. There's like space and time is exploding around me. I'm just like, calm down. I don't think I'll be able to Zoltan it, so can I mind control? Super shields block mind control. I'm guessing they'll block the hacking drones too, so I'll stop that. How dare super shields block the mind control? That is an abolishment to my... What am I talking about? It was like, alright, so everything just... Oh, they got cloning too. Alright, so since I'm totally about to murder them, let's watch this mess in action. Actually, I probably... Oh, crap, I just realized. I need to... Oh. Crap. Mind control that dude. And then their weapons are actually getting us pretty good, not gonna lie. Disable that nonsense. All right, so let's watch. Never mind. All right, I know we got pretty good stuff. Both you go in and take care of that, because it is clearly not taking care of itself like I thought it would. Yeah, there you go. Just go, and then hopefully hopefully the clone bay will heal everyone. It's not going to heal them fully. Why would they run through that area? It's like, hey, you know that area that's completely dangerous and it's practically a dead zone? Yeah, let's run through that area. Okay. Yeah, we're going to want to upgrade that. We're going to want to upgrade that. And we're going to want to upgrade that. There we go. Alright, so that way our clones are... We do pretty good with clones. We do pretty good with that. That's going to come back, right? And it's going to take... Yep, alright. Because in my opinion, we got a pretty good strategy going right now. Like, all things considered, it's pretty solid. Okay, these Zoltans are irritating. It's like, I changed my mind. I hate this. Alright, bum, bum, bum. Oh, and they got Pike Beam, too. Lovely. Okay, hold on. Actually, hold off the halberd beam, because that's going to burst through and murder them. Yeah, there we go. Alright, grab that, fire that, and mind control you. And then, oh, by the way, I'm sorry, you were over there. And disable that crap. Bye-bye. Zook. Oh, I'm sorry. Were you planning on doing something with that? I don't seem to remember telling you you can do something with that, so bye-bye! And offer to hire him for 40 scrap. Sir, I'm sorry. My ship is exploding. Please save me. You cost too much. Goodbye. Have fun. Hee-hee. Alright, explosive missile-based weapons have 50% chance of not using a missile. Cool. Aw, cloaking would be the best for this, but I can't do it. I mean, I could sell my burst laser, but that's gonna get me pretty much nothing. So, more drones, more fuel, and a little bit of healing, we'll call it a day. Have fun. Distress, oh no! I don't know, it's kind of weird playing this game, because it's like, hail them, sure. Because part of me is like, you know, trying to get into and roleplay. Another part of me is just like very relaxed. It's very, very chill. I can't get over how fun mind controlling is though. Have fun! You know what the best part is? I can mind control someone and they leave the room. And then I'm just like, hee hee. The room is now mine. Yeah, their weapons are just completely done. And then I can just bum bum. And then while they're doing that, bam! No, we will not. Actually, I should, now that I think about it. I should start accepting bribes, just so I can upgrade my ship more. Alright, if you... Yeah, next time people come in with, like, actual money, I'm gonna... Well, it's always a 50-50, because it's like, maybe I'll get more money. Yeah, I got way more money. So it's like, was it good that I let them leave, or was it bad? And also, what am I gonna try to upgrade? Like, just being 100% honest, what am I going to try? Yeah, let's just go around. Actually, no, let's go there, and then we'll go bum, 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 bum. Oh. Nah, never mind, that's fine. I was like, wait, is that what I wanted? Promise to help, I'm disabled. Oh, hull smasher. That's better. However, I don't have enough yet, so I'm going to save money. And then unless something, like, magically catches my eye, I'm going to... They identify me as hostile. Yeah, unless something magically catches my eye. I'm just gonna call it good. Oh no, I can't mind control them. What am I ever going to do? Doink. Key! It's so great! I love it! Alright, fire. And I missed, but that's okay, because. Oh wow. Guys, your aim. Your aim! Tis blow! Tis blow. Yes, your aim sucks, ladies and gentlemen. Not gonna lie. Alright, oh no, they still got that one shot. It sure did a lot. Hee hee hee. And I'm a little cocky, forgive me, because... I love it. I love it. And then we should be able to hop around and get those other ones, so that'll be fine. Yeah, sure. Screw it. I'm not using it. I always love that when they have, like, tons of missiles, and they're like, please give us 50 gabillion missiles, and you're like, I don't care. Actually, hold on. Oh. Boink! Ha ha! He's like, I'm going to run and do this. Yes, you are! Hee hee hee. Fire that. Lock that room off, so good luck trying to get in there and actually do something with your life. Good luck with that mess, too, because that ain't gonna happen. And they're like, what's wrong with Phil? Oh, Phil went nuts. Phil went nuts? Yes, Phil went nuts. Why the crap did Phil go nuts? Oh, I just destroyed the ship. I actually didn't think it was going to go that quickly. Feels so good. I can't get over how just happy it makes me. Fend for yourself, attack. Whoa! I'm scared of that toy. Actually, wait, hold on. Make him go ballistic. Yeah, so he goes crazy, so that way they grab that. And then... Oh no. That mess, I don't want it to fire! I don't know if it's gonna be like a... or what it's gonna be, but... You know those things that you just look at them and you don't even need to know what they are, but you're like, it's bad. Whatever it is, it's bad and I don't like it. That's why I see in that thing. Just like, it's bad. Oh no, thank goodness you're alive. Oh, that one guy survived. Please teleport home. Actually, yeah, I'll take your money. It's like, why? We could have killed him easily. Yeah. I don't want to deal with Zoltans anymore. They irritate me, so I'm gonna go with the Engi because they just have drones, which might actually, I mean, at least with charge, this ion weapon can charge multiple times, giving it additional projectiles. Would that be better or worse than the ion stunner? Can charge multiple times. Well, I mean, that's only if I decide not to fire it. And, I'm gonna fire it. Okay, let's sell this. Yeah, I don't need it. And then we can get the, we can upgrade to get the whole laser. I could get that, but it fires three shots or fires two shots that do double hull damage. And when I'm focused on just killing things, however, let's see, I can sell. And if I upgrade, I won't make it. Doing the math quick in my head. And if I upgrade that, so that's, I have to spend how much? 190, so I'll have 21 left, which means if I sell 21, will get me to 48. That's not enough for anything, so I'm pretty content. And then I'm just gonna, I'm gonna buy some fuel, buy a drone, and I should be good. Now I can lower this, get that, because you don't actually need cloning unless, like, your guys are obviously dying. That is like, hey, you know, better heal up, better do this. Oh, screw that. Too bad. Like, too bad. You all regret your... Oh, yeah, I forgot. Dang it. Okay, let's get rid of that. I might as well. Oh, just bum, bum, bum. Everything's gonna fire on your shields. Your shields are going to die. Just boom. My shields are pretty decent, so. Oh. Let's see. Now I can lower that, lower that. Make you go. Actually, I'll make you go crazy. Hack that. Cancel all my weapons. Disable that. Wait for. Like, wait for all my weapons to charge. All of them. At once. Perfect. Alright, so fire, 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 and just mask. I may be able to be bragged, but not that easily. I desire to show complete dominance over you. Oh, is there a hole? There's a hole breach in there, so they're all stuck in that room freaking out. And there's a hole breach, so they're suffocating slowly. Oh, and I got more money. Being a merc. That's another thing I've noticed in this game. I'm not very, I mean, I know I kind of talked about saying, like, I don't really take the bribes very, I don't take the bribes, like, at all. I'm not very good at mercying people. Whoa! That is, that looks like a scary toy, so I'm gonna, mind control you, so you freak out. Grab that, have fun. Oh. Well, that was a dumb decision. You sent the one guy who's, like, dead awful at fighting. And was like, you know who would be perfect? That one guy who's dead awful at fighting. Alright, so bum, bum, bum. And then we're gonna make it so it hooks that. There you go. That did something, right? I don't know. Oh, looky, there he goes. My little crazy friend's off. He's like, oh no, I gotta fix it now. I gotta weaken fix it. Oh, okay. Guys, we're having some issues. And we'll not accept surrender. I don't like you. I mean, is there a reason to like you? You're a bunch of bloody pirates. Yay, perfect. We need to leave. He's like, we need to leave. I'm gonna just, yeah, add that just so I get that little bit more health. Jump. And ouch. I'm the best. I actually have a pretty good feeling about this. Respond to call and move into assist. Dang it. Mind control you, actually. Yeah, might as well, why not? And then, oh, I might not be able to get to the drones. What is he doing? No, dude, kill your friend! You suck, you know that? You actually suck. All right, Great. Now my little minions are going to die. That's actually really bad. So let's just have everything fire on their shields, and then we will fire on their med bay and that, and then we'll switch to that. Oh no, he is actually going to die. Like, no joke. I don't think my thing ever made it there. Okay, come on, do the damage. All right, you two go and take care of that. All right, are we all good? Hey guys, hey team. team buddies of mine. Oh crap, get the pilot in there. Apparently those guys have less health or something, I don't know. For whatever stupid reason, he's dying at an alarming rate. All right, go. I know you suck the oxygen from the room. I need to upgrade my increases boost. Oh, I think that's like how long. Or, oh, they just become that strong. I don't get why you didn't like just fight him, because that's what I wanted. Let's upgrade doors. Doors is always good. And upgrade that too. There, so that way we're able to control him a little better. Let's put all into cloning. That way we can heal the most, because everyone's pretty banged up. Shall we respond? Except I have no idea what I just. Oh great. Okay, so I gotta like sprint all the way there and then try to sprint back, and there I'll be able to hit whatever point I can. I'm like, yeah, we got this. Oh, I want it. I want it. Oh, what do I have to give up though? I have to give up something. I have to give up you and you and replace it with you. But if I do that, I have one power left and nowhere for it to go. But it's the glaive beam, so it's worth it. Feel a little bad. But now I have an extra power, so I can put it on that. And now I got a store, so I can sell everything else. Or maybe get like a one. If there's a one power weapon, I would love that. Stun? Then oh no, I don't want that. Small bomb would not be the worst thing in the world. Oh, even if the backup battery time is halved. Leave a false signal sector start to delay durables one jump. That's not bad. Excuse me. I kinda want the backup battery. I kinda want it. Not gonna lie. Just cause you're just port an engine, just be like, I'm better at defending now. I'm better at this. So I'm going to sell this, sell that, get the small bomb and the backup battery, get some fuel. So how does the backup battery work? B. Battery providing additional, so I just bloomp. Ah. Nice. I like it a lot. There's a lot of things in this DLC that I'm just like, this is good. A, the civilian ship. Alright, so I just hit B, upgrade my shields, mind control you, fire that, and let you guys figure out that mess for yourselves. Oh, he's trying to break out, he's trying to break in, and that guy just killed him. Advanced mastery? What's this? Have hacking, mind control, and the battery active at once. Oh, have at least 600 scrap in your ship storage. Oh, I could do that easily. Get to sector A without your ship's net oxygen levels exceeding 20%. Oh, well, that's simple. That's just only fighting with those two crew members. All right, now for the carnage. Let the carnage begin. And then with the glaive beam, it'll be essentially the same strategy, just more so. Yeah, it's essentially the same. It's just, there's a lot of it. And then I'll have the small bomb. The small bomb's purpose is the same as the heavy things. It's just to hit up shields a bit more. He's like, I love that though. He's trying to get out. He's doing everything. He's doing everything his little stumpy legs can. And I just totally owned you. This is nice. Attempt to contact. Like, they made the right decision to get the crap out. I would do that. But, I think I'm good. Hey, let's get the quest and then we'll hop up there. If I had more spots open, which I will on my engine soon. Oh, there it is. So, boom. Boom, boom. Can't do anything yet, so. Ducka, ducka, ducka. Go for it. Can I? Oh, I can't. Super shields prevent it. So hopefully the Ion Stunner, because little Taiyi over here is a master of weapons. Which is great, considering I just ordered him to fire like four separate ones. Come on. Chain gun should do it. And then we will do that. We will mind control you. Go! 1, 2, 3, 4. Reset weaponry. Disable that noise. Oh, it's the flak cannon again. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna fire. Wait a second for that to actually take effect. Open fire on that, and then open fire on that. Begin! That just feels so good! I can't tell you guys is how much it feels good just watching everything on their ship go to crap. Counter the remote hacking. Oh, well. Oh, I get it. They were good. Oh, they took that out. Jerks. Well, now I can't be super evil, so I'm just gonna do that, ha! And then I'm going to... Dang it, they took away my evil plan. It's like, oh man, my evil plan has been foiled, so I'll just have that do that and that do that. Yeah, that way I just screw over their weapons and ruin their day, you know. All that stuff that they don't want to happen. And then that happens. And then I just have the glaive beam just wreck house! And then the doink doink. Oh, look at him! He's just a regular little maniac! Isn't he cute? You still got- oh, there he goes. Hee hee hee. Oh, that is nice. Alright, so I got all this moolah now. So I'm going to upgrade, it's always good, even if you don't plan on playing pattern, I think, to every now and then just, like, upgrade oxygen. Just for the sake of, you know, oh, it got hit by a stray shot. It's fine. It'll live. Because it provides armor, really, if you think about it. And, I'm gonna upgrade shields, actually, now that I think about it. And, that. There. Now, normally... I had it like that. Oh, we gotta wait for my control to come back. So now I could just hit the power and, you know, say like, you know, all the shields and all the engines. That way I get that much more protection. So yeah, there's two there. Excuse me, I think it was like that. So now it'll do four. So yeah, I can just pour it into everything else. I'm really, really liking this setup. Like extreme, oh, screw you. It is on. Gonna have you get in there. Gonna have the lower the cloning, raise the shields. Can't do anything yet. Alright, just gonna have to work your little heart out, little guy. Alright. Ion stunner, fire. I'm gonna save the ion stunner's full power. I don't think we're even gonna need a drone in this one. What are you gonna do? Oh no, you disable my shields. Whatever will I do? Oh wow, seriously? Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Get your head in the game. Fire. There you go. Now mind control you. And, yeah. Once they fire and, like, ruin their shields a little bit, then I'll shoot one more. Come on. There you go. Now just totally ruin their day. Right, like that. Brah! We will not accept surrender. Who are we talking to again? Oh, I forgot. He's like, we will not accept. What are we doing? Hang on. He's like, honestly, sitting there going, I do need more power though. Like, I don't want to rely on battery power too much. I don't get it. Like. Why can't we jump? We have. Oh, they disabled my thing. Alright, Jay. Am I? I think I have one more sector to go to make my ship really good. I got a flak gun? Alright, tell me how the flak gun works. Fires a blast of debris across a random area, doing up to 7 damage. Good at taking down shields, but hard to aim. Shots per charge, 7. That is tough. Okay, so let's look at this. We're full right now. We are 100% full. We are maximum. I have 2 spots open, so no matter what, I'd have to get rid of the chain gun. The chain gun is too much of a staple. let's try it just to see how it works. Like, you know, like, don't put all your money down on this plan yet. And then we have the Ion Stunner. It's either going to be the Ion Stunner or the Small Bomb. So, actually, wait, hold on. Really? I can... No, that'll only do one. I was going to say, get the Chain Gun. Yeah, that's all power. But let's try the Flak. Let's see how it works. If it doesn't, you know, we'll put it down and say fine. But its concept is very intriguing to me. So I'm like, ooh. And let's lower cloning one to raise that. And then, oh, I have two sectors left. Sorry if this is a long video. Looking at it, it's already been an hour. But I love this, so. And I feel like this is a lot more comprehensive than the first video was, where I was just like, ah! Alright. Oh, you suck. You suck. Oh, and you already did that, so that's cool. But I'm going to mind control you and lock off that room. So have fun with that. Dude, totally, both you kill him. And then just... Alright. So the Ion Stun... Oh, nice. This is a cert. I'm going to aim it there then. Or maybe not. Have the Ion Stunner constantly be firing at that. And then have that firing at that. And then the Glaive Beam just... Oh. Did the guy go back or is he dead? I think he went back. Alright, so he's back to work. Oh, stop. That is fancy, to say the least. Alright, I just realized their weapon systems are still totally fine. That crap needs to stop. Now. Yeah, disable that nonsense. I gotta wait for the flat can to come back. It's gonna focus on their shields right now. And then just... Hold on. Broom! Nice. And then... There you go. That's what I like to see. And then we'll... Okay, so I'm at maximum power right now. So anything else I get right now, attempt evasive maneuvers. Sweet. Any other money I spend right now is going to be relying on the battery, which is okay. That's fine. I'm $1 short. That's fine. We'll upgrade sensors, I guess. Yeah, sensors is fine. So that just means the beginning of every battle, I just hit B, put it all in engines. Actually, yeah, it's better. Okay. I'm liking the flak gun. I don't like how much slower it is. Okay, cloaking is really irritating, so B. You wanna go, bud? Here we go. The moment you come back online, I'm gonna ruin your day, I want you to know that. The moment you come back online, day ruined. And disable that crap. I know it's too late now, but they already did it. So my glaive beam is down. Dang it. I guess that means I need to save the glaive beam, but I don't know for sure. Alright. Let's see how this works. Oh yeah, hold on. Oh yeah, he's already attached, so I can... He's taking too long. Crap. He is going... Okay, good, he missed. Disable that noise. Glaive beam. Not enough power? Oh, the battery's shut down. What? Seriously, that is irritating that I have to keep an eye on that. Alright, fire. Seriously. Fire. That's what I want to see. Alright, so now I have to hit B again to add to that and add to that. So I guess I gotta be careful on like what it decides to, seriously, what it decides to actually mess with. And now that they're there, I can't screw with them. Why are they, oh, okay, I see they're holding off because of that. Mind control that. Whoa! Get out of there, little guy. It's okay, I forgive you. Like, it is okay, little guy. I don't like... That is really messed up, when you think about it. Oh, wait, hold on. I just realized the air was coming back. No. Screw that noise. Both of you get out of there. He's like, why do we need to get... Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm like, yeah. Good thing they don't have a med bay, because I'm literally forcing them to kill each other. Ah, come on. This is not very happy. I'm definitely missing... Oh, don't get me wrong. I like the flak gun a lot. But it's just... It doesn't have the same magic. The magic isn't there anymore in the relationship. Yeah, the magic is definitely not there anymore in the relationship. I need you to just... Ah, great. Okay. It's fine. It's okay. Yeah, I might control you. Yeah, we just need you to destroy your own weapons. Just... And, yeah, focus on that. And then hopefully I can get the glaive beam up, and then once the glaive beam's... Actually, yeah, glaive beam has enough power just to power through it, so... I like the flat gun. Magic's not there anymore, so I gotta switch you out back to the chain gun. And the... Yeah, there we go. Move that over there, because my OCD. Back in town. Alright, we're all pretty banged up. But, guys... I believe in us. I believe in us. I want to make the speech again. Gentlemen, you are the finest flu in the sheet. Did the captain just say what I think he just said? He's like, sir. Alright. I love that though. Just watch him go crazy. Oh, hello. I noticed you're charging up your weapons. No, you're not. Alright. Back to the original strategy. Fire, fire. Ruin that. Ruin that. Just everyone's day gets ruined. And then while you're trying to figure out that mess, glaive beam for days. Nah, we don't need your patronage. And da doink. Oh, come on. Seriously, man. You are so dead and you know it. Don't you deny it. Just sit there and there you go. Just die. I mean, if you can get like all the flat guns to fire at once, I bet that's incredible. Just death and grief. What I need is actually a store. Yep, there we go. Just fully upgrade. Sell the flat gun. Unless there's like something really cool. Huh. I know the final boss always has, whatchamacallit. They can charge multiple times, give an additional. Okay, if I had that, and the weapon pre-igniter. Just to be like, whappity, whappity, whappity! Hello! How you doing? So I like the concept of it, but I'm not gonna do it. El nub nub. I like that, he is El nub nub. Prevent enemy defense drones from targeting anything. Allows the ship to jump into any... I know the final boss has that, so I'm actually going to do it just in preparation for the final boss. Sell the flat cannon. Sorry, bud. And, defense scrambler. Should I get another person? Just to have another person? I'm tempted. I'm not going to lie, I'm tempted. Nah, I think we'll be good. I'll just upgrade the engines a little bit more. Yeah. So now I hit B. I go, yeah, ba-bum, ba-bum. And they're, like, super powered up. Actually, I'm gonna decrease that. Hold on. Yeah, it'll just all go to engines. I like that. Because that way, it's like, you know, just a boost and boost, and then you have the shield to constantly back yourself up. So, boom, ba-ba-bum. I feel weird having to, like, prep myself now. So, go there. Wait for it to charge up. Let them do damage to each other. Disable it. Wait a little bit longer. Fire both those. Automatic that. There you go. And then you should be able to have the glaive beam knock on all their doors at once. No, we will not accept surrender because I literally don't know what to do with your money anymore. I'm just throwing it in random places at this point. You're like, oh no, what do? This is an aflocity. Oh no, I'm just going to brown. Bye bye. Oh, I got the laser charger for free. That's the one I'm not sure about. Oh, and charge time is only 5 seconds. Max charge shots per charge 4. Nah, that actually doesn't work very well. That it's essentially then just like a very slow. I mean, pump. You know those things that's like there's a lot I like about you, but there's enough that I don't like about you. Wait, then attack the giant mantis. What button do I hit for that? Add power. SSSS. Yeah, okay. And then we're going to mind control you and lock that. Actually, hold on. We're going to mind control you and lock that room off. Dang it. I'm going to have you both actually go over there and kill that guy. Disable that crap. Yeah, they're taking care of Crazy Bill over there. Oh, crap. I don't know why he decided to close every door as he was leaving. Oh! Get him out till it refills. Take out a cloning, add it to that. Add fire that. And then the moment. Oh, hold on. See, fire. And then the moment you can fire that thing. Oh, there's only one guy left! I'm gonna focus the glade beam on you, son. Let's see, it took your time to lift to the rock to prepare there for the show. You picked up both mantis vessels. Alright, I think you can safely return back. He was like, now that you know the death and destruction's over. Is there even really no point to up... Was there a point to upgrade? Because, I mean, the battery, like, completely goes in engines, so... What's the point of anything? Let's see. Intruders on board. Boom. Crap, they're attacking that. Have fun with that, buddy boy. You can deal with that all you want. Actually, hold on, I'm gonna mind control you. Ha ha! And then I'm going to do that. And then I'm going to do that. So now you can't hurt me. And then I'm going to just utterly screw over that. Oh, come on, seriously. Yeah, you can just sit there and die for all I care, it's fine. I'm gonna wait till that fires again. And then that's gonna fire. And then I'm just gonna arbitrarily have. Oops, I'm just gonna arbitrarily have. This fire down. And then. Oh, good, they're dead. I was like, where'd that other guy go? Oh, yeah, that's right. Let's see, screw your shields. Screw your every. Oh, no! See that burst thing that fired like the 5 rounds? I should have realized I can refire that mess. Actually about ready. Never mind. I was like, oh, I'm about ready to, you know, mind control another person and then they all die. I'm just like, well then. That was fun while it lasted. Let's see, we're gonna mind control you. We're going to screw that over. Half out of that. And it's locked. That's the only reason I love it, because it's like, you know, they're about you know, I mind control a guy, they both come in to try to like calm him down or calm him down slash kill him. And then I just lock off the room that they need. I'm like, wait a second, now we can't get in. I'm like, yes, that's exactly right. Oh look, you caught on to my evil plan. What a coincidence. And then by that time they're dead. I am interested, like, I'm wondering how I'm going to take on the actual boss, though, because there's so many different spots for weapons that it's like, you know, how am I going to deal with this? Eh, I bet I can do one more. I also have all this moolah that I don't know what to do with. Fire warning shot, I have no idea what that is. This is like, blah, blah, blah. I think it's funny that this episode of raw footage is longer than the last one, Attack the Rebels, even though I'm not reading anything. And... great, they got defense drones, so I'm going to mind control you. I might be able to get him in there. If not, I'm not going to be too shocked. Oh no, that they completely just destroyed that. So, I'm actually going to fire. Yeah, just like that. Wow! You guys stink on ice. That didn't do anything. Try again. Come on, you can do it. I have faith. Come on. There you go. Alright, that's good enough. Because then I'll fire the glaive. Oop. Then I'll fire the glaive beam and just destroy it all. Bye-bye. Leave the civilians alone. Let's see. Without him to find us supplies, we'll likely be forgotten and die out here. Whatevs. Like, yeah, that's cute. Oh, we still got one more sector. Sorry for a long video, but we're doing this to the end. Because I am doing really good. Like, not tuning my own horn. This is going fantastic. Probably, now that I actually understand how my new powers work, one of my best runs. Not gonna lie. Oh, wait. I just realized I'm out of... Oh, man, I'm out of missiles. I didn't realize that. Oh, because I left the missiles on automatic. I shouldn't do that. All right. Yeah, definitely disable that. Add to that. Add to that. And, whoa, those are both beams. That's actually a little intimidating, not gonna lie. However, no, it isn't. Actually, hold on. That's not a bad idea. Do that. Just go, 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 go. Just go, 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 go. Oh, seriously. Alright, perfect. Thank you. Fire on weapons, and then the glaive beam will fire on that. Yeah, that way they... Come on, come on. There you go. Alright, now they can't hurt me. Now they can't hurt me. It's all fine. Oh. And their thing is immediately back up. So that's a little terrifying. Alright, why isn't my ion stunner coming back online? Why can't I bring that back online? What in the... Oh, not enough power. I'm sitting here going like, why? Right, I'm going to wait for that to get fully back online, because as of right now, they can't do anything. Alright, and then we're going to B, N, let it drain, 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 let it drain. This is actually probably like very close simulation while doing the actual boss fight. Yep, there it goes. Just like drain their shields on purpose and then let the glaive beam take care of everything else. Like, all of this! Participate in their study. Screw you! Mind control you. Take out their weapons. That thing is actually very heavily armed. B, da 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 da. Why do you keep doing that? I don't understand. I'm gonna let you suffocate. Have fun with that. Just have fun. Because that's what's important in life. Alright, yeah, you're gonna die, and I'm okay with that. Alright, ion stunner to that. Chain gun to that. And you have so much technology. It's all packed so close together. I'd like to thank you for that. And now he doesn't know what to do with himself, which makes me giggle. Oh, he walks all the way back there. Oh, it's because he's like, he's a robot, that's right. Because I, sucked his brains out. Boom, boom, you're done. Oh, I got a defense drone, nice. Okay, can I get to a store? It's like, how many missiles can I buy? Yeah, whatever. Okay, I guess I'll just kind of circle around that back area, because this is the last sector. Alright, mind control you. Oh, now they're locked in a death battle. Suck the brains of that out. Is my, doors fully upgraded? I should do that. Alright, just sit back, let this thing sell itself out. Boom. Dun dun. Oh wow. Epic fail. I don't have enough power. I keep forgetting to put more power into that. Alright, yeah. Wait for all those to go off, and then I'll just have the glaive beam destroy everything. Seriously? That is a fail. Okay, there you go. This, ladies and gentlemen, is what's supposed to happen. That. Except I realize I just told him to control the wrong thing. So, good on me. I'm an epic failure. And, I'm wasting all my missiles again. There we go. Everything's fine. I have all this money. I'm gonna actually hold on to it on purpose to see if I can, like... Yeah, why not? Let's just go that way and then let's go to the store. Hurry up with that, hurry up with that. Just kidding, guys, you're doing great, I love you. It's like, just, it's like, can you guys just hurry up with that? No, no, I love you. I would never say anything that would hurt your feelings. You are my favorite. You are my son. I don't think I'm gonna make it, but that's fine. I mean, I could sell myself on purpose. Oh dear, what am I going to do? I'm going to use my battery. Upgrade that. And then just open that crap fire. Just destroy everything. I haven't seen their actual thing work yet, though. Makes me a little sad, I'm not gonna lie. Wait a second, they're mind-controlling Martin? Well, I can't do anything about that. Like, Martin is on his own. Like, seriously. Like, I'm not just saying that sarcastically. He is on his own. I can't... If I do anything, I can mind-control him back. It's not actually the worst strategy in the world. That is actually not the worst strategy in the world. Yeah, just disable that mess right now. And then focus on that. Focus on that. And, by the way, Glaive Beam the house. I like those, like, he's been destroying that, and he just wakes up, and he's like, oh. What have I done? What have I done? I don't know how the exact song goes. I've had a Nightmare Before Christmas stuck in my head like you wouldn't believe for the past few days. So, got that going for me, which is pretty nice. Alright, oh, there's two stores. Do you think I'll be able to sell my crap enough? Nah, probably not. Alright. Okay, let's see. I got a charge, and I got a defense drone. And that's all I can... Oh, yeah, I forgot that I had that! If I get cloaking, I can pretty much fully upgrade it with no penalty. If I just sold... two drones. It was like, if I just... I just realized what I did. Yeah. This is your final ship's system. Sorry. Yeah, totally! It was like, are you really sure? Because, listen, this is a big... just, like, blow bubble. Whatevs. I know what I'm doing. Really? Ow. I have no idea what I'm doing. I don't care. Okay, so now what do I do? I guess we'll just upgrade that one more just for protection's sake. Upgrade engines, and we're pretty much as good as we're ever gonna get. Alright, so I'm going to... How should I do this? Because I can throw four power on whenever I want. Let's take one out of that. Let's, depending on the situation, we might not have these initially. But we're going to want to sit down and, like, actually, yeah, we send someone off to mind control, we take out their weapons, or their shields, depending on the situation, which will probably be their shields, and then we just kind of, like, cloak to hide while everything charges up, specifically the Glaive Beam is what I'm looking at, and then we just do it all again. So it's really just mass chaos on purpose. Battery. Excuse me. Take out that. Add that. So we do that. We fire. I don't have much hope, but we fire that in hopes that he does make it. We mind control the guy in there. And then we wait. Is he regenerating? Or, oh, they got that Engi, whatever it's called. And I just sit back and I just let my weapons charge while draining theirs. And then when they think everything is as bad as it could ever get, I remind them that life sucks. Go, 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 go! That did absolutely nothing to further my cause, so beam them all! And then I just sit back and relax. Just let everything fire. Actually, hold on, let's actually charge them all up. Alright, we gotta wait a little bit. And then, like, I have to wait for the battery to come back up, so I can actually remove that. Bum, 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 bum. Yeah, that'll be the default, actually. Just have, like, none on cloning. Because cloning isn't really important until someone dies. Which is really screwed up to say, but it's true. Alright, bum, bum, bum. Wait for that to go down a little bit more. Oh, look, it went down. That is perfect, actually. And then I'm just... Actually, yeah, let's just... Screw their weapons. Let's get rid of their drones. Just like that. And now I'll be able to fire whatever I want at all times. So... Don't use bombs. They're unnecessary. And there's still that one defense drone screwing with me. Stop it, man. And I forgot I have mind control. Mind control. I just have, like, literally so many toys right now. I'm just trying to figure out, like, what is the best thing to do with them. So I'm like, this one, this one, this one, this one. Alright, cool. I love it. I love it all. It's the best. Alright, oh, wait, hold on. Let's see. I'm tempted to switch out the Ion Stunner for just that, just for sake of power. But I won't. Instead, let's see. Your crew is safe in clone storage, even if the system is off or broken. That might be pretty useful, actually, considering what I'm going to... Oh, hold on. A lot of missiles. Yeah, let's get that, and then we'll spend the rest in missiles. Yeah, and then we'll have, take one out of there, put it in there, and we'll call it good. And then depending on the upcoming fight, we can switch around to, like, what we need. For example, the one that focuses on, no, I lost someone! Who did I lose? Okay. Oh, yeah, he's a clone now. How you feel, buddy? This is literally, like, at the end of it. How you feel, man? I feel fine. Everything's okay. You sure, Williams? I'm not selling my drone parts. I need those. I actually, now that I think about it, because... Alright, last stand! Gentlemen and Williams' clone, you are the finest crew in the something. Believe you me, we actually got a long ways to go. Now this is definitely the part of the adventure where it's like if they offer a bribe, you take it. Like, just screw it, you take it. Yeah, let's take that. I'm gonna mind control you, hide, and do that all at once. Let you guys figure that mess out. Now I just sit back, let my weapons charge. Let you figure that mess out. Oh yeah, I forgot, because I'm cloaked, their weapons don't charge. Ha ha. And they're like, oh no, what do I do? It's okay, it's okay. Doink. And then boom, boom. Good enough. Fire, fire. And then just complete annihilation. And then I can just, you know, take off the small bomb and relax. Use that extra power on something like engines. And they're pretty much going to die. Turn on that, just mess with them. And bye-bye. They're like, oh no, instant death. Yes, instant death. I got 110 power and nothing to do with it. Cool. If I had a store, I'd be cool with that, but I don't. Okay, so it's gonna take two jumps, so I might as well go to the base, because, bases give you stuff sometimes, so. I think we can do this. Move into exam. Ah, damn. Not what I need right now. Not what I need right now. You can do that. Have fun. And then you can all just suffocate for all I care. Oh, wait. ASBs? Seriously? Dude, we don't need that right now. We do not need that in our life right now. That guy just ran through. Dude, like, what the actual crap? Increase cloaking. Close. Ah, seriously? Move in and fix that. And in the process, kill him. Because that guy's going to come back to life in a second. He's like, oh no! I forgot that I'm actually a part of the... You're saying? Oh, I forgot. Come on, we gotta fix that thing. Actually, it's secure. We don't. He's like, wait, hold on. We're going to a base. We're going to a friendly location. We don't need this. Alright. We're all fully healed. We're all good to go. I think so. I always like doing this. 51%. Nice. Yeah, there we go. Alright, go back. We don't need any on cloning. We can just put it into little Neo. Actually, we can repair. Yeah, let's repair and get more missiles. I bet. Please, more missiles, more missiles. Four more missiles. It's something. One more to that, and one more to that. Alright, we're basically as charged up as we are ever going to get. This is probably the best ship I've ever played with. Alright. They activated that because they're clever. We'll activate it as well. And the battery. Actually, I just wasted that. Oh well, it's fine. Go. And the moment they wake up, we're just gonna... I'm gonna have the smart bomb focus on their missile is always their most dangerous one. So I'm gonna have the smart bomb and the mind control focus on just wrecking that. I'm gonna have that. I'm gonna have their Neo work on that. So just go. There we go. And wait. Oh! No, you don't! No, you don't! You took out my battery. You took out the one thing you knew I needed. Screw that noise. You're going to die. I'm going to take out your shields. Oh, and I know what you're thinking. You'll just take that out. Nope, because I can see your little drone thing right there. And even though you kind of dodged it, I still get to kill you. Oh, okay, now I can't see you. It's like, okay, fair enough, now I can't see you. Alright. He's fixing that mess up. He's like, snap. Oh, he turned it back on. You absolute jerk. You are brilliant, and I like you. You're still going to die, though. I just realized that was actually a waste. Well, he's already hooked up, so it's kind of like, and what are you going to do? Glade beam that sucker. Beautiful. Beautiful. Alright. Hype up that. Alright. How's everyone feeling? It's a lot less. I don't know. It's not that I feel less triumphant. It's I feel a lot more calm. I'm just like, alright, we got this. Alright, so next round is going to be drones. Which means the initial drone is not going to work. Not until we can get a breakthrough. So we're going to shift that and move it all to shields and engine. Yes. And we're going to... The moment we start, we're going to change from cloning to the other one. Yeah, so there's a lot of those. So we're going to take that off. We're going to add to that. We're going to take that. We're going to... Once again, we're going to mine... hold on. We're going to mind control... You. Go. They actually don't have that many drones. That's weird. I'm so used to seeing like 50 come out of nowhere and just being like, well, crap, this is the end, isn't it? So I guess I'm good to fire Neo out. Fire my shields just like normal. Dang it. He hit. He's like, dang. Oh, snap. I forgot about those. And I also forgot to activate my battery. Activate that. Activate... that. Fire another one. Go. Alright, that's worth it enough to... That's worth it enough just to get the glade beam in there. To try to ruin their shields out a little bit. Do it again. Wait, is someone dying? Oh, crap! There it goes! That's what I was expecting! That is definitely what I was expecting for earlier. Fire that mess. Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. Heal. Stop weapons. Stop. Stop them. You gotta go in there, man. And you gotta kill. Yeah, there you go. There you go. Just let's focus on fixing our messes. There we go. Disable, 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 disable. Alright, you gotta go back to fixing that. You got to, okay, and mind control that guy so he starts destroying it. I think someone just died. And then we're just going to completely open fire on... Just go, 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 go. That is not enough. Oh, he's waiting for that. Oh, bother. Alright, you can't do anything because of... Go, 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 go. You gotta get that battery back online. We're gonna cloak in a second. Cloak. We're gonna hide again. We're just gonna completely hide. I don't know what that noise was. Just da da da. What the crap did that mean? I have no idea. Alright, drain, 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 drain. And the moment it goes down, we're just going to unload. Alright, it went down. Unload. Come on, we're so close. We are so close. We got it. Oh, hey, he's back. Oh, that's what that noise was. He's back to life. Fantastic. Hey, good to know you're back with the living, Williams. I'm Ariel. Dang it, Williams. He's like, quit confusing me, man. I'm Ariel. Ariel, you are the finest crew in the fleet. You forgot my name when I died. Yes. Yes, I did. But, you're still alive. That's what matters. Technically, I'm actually still dead. It's just, this is a form of me that's alive. Ariel, you are totally making me lose my groove. It's like, Ariel, please. I'm actually gonna go back to the repair. I gotta go back to the repair. Hopefully I don't. Okay, good. I should be able to hop back to the base in time. Yes! Alright, good. I'll be able to work with this. I will definitely be able to work with this. I needed that. I needed that really bad. Alright, turn until the base is destroyed. Crap. Alright, Alan Z, we're doing it. We're full health. We are rip, roaring, ready to roll. Ah, great. Mind control. Hold on. B. Take off cloning. I think I actually have to power it up a little bit. Power up that. Power up that. Do that. I can't do anything yet, so we're going to take over you. You two are going to duke it out, I guess. I forgot that I have to wait, which blows so much. There's nothing I can do about that. He's essentially stuck. Alright, I'm going to wait till all my power comes back. It's because... Oh, no. Oh, good. Mine survived. I was like, wait, hold on. Mine survived. Yes. Yes, that's right. Okay, and just everything started that crap. Okay, it almost bursted through. Oh, great. Not good. Not good. And someone just died. Don't worry, he's just being incubated. That's how it works, right? Alright. Ah, no, he's still alive. It's still going. Alright, don't die, don't die, don't die. Good. Return back. Fix that. That's fine. What? He's almost... Okay, good. He's brought back to life. Fantastic. Get back to work, Slacker. Alright, moving on. Mind control. Good, because now that's all back up and running. So... The one it is. Oh wow, I didn't even realize. Nope, block that out. I didn't realize how damaged that was. Yeah, because I just kind of let it go. This is also, I'll admit, how a lot of my victories turn out in this game is literally just like I'm so focused on like different stuff that I don't even realize I'm winning. I'm just like, wait, I'm victorious? Oh, I forgot the battery's back up. Get that crap going. Decrease that, get the smart bomb back up, the glaive beam. Literally, once the glaive beam fires, I win. I just won. My second try, because my first try, I lost epically. The Fangywing with Martin, GM Fox, Tai, Monsevic, and Williams and Ariel the second. I wish they actually said, like, the second or the third. That would be so funny. And then it would, like, go to, like, I don't know, like, the 50th, and then they'd just say, like, screw it. So... Why'd it stop? Okay. So we did it! We won! That is the advanced edition. If you guys want to see more of this, which I highly doubt you do, comment below, tell me what you think. However, I don't know. I'm pretty content. I think that'll be it for this series. you know, unless you guys want me to do it. I really like that new guy. And, I mean, the new guy. I like the new ships and stuff. There is another one, and I believe its unlock requirements is get everything and its B mode to the 8th sector. You don't have to win, you just have to get it to the 8th sector, which, let's be honest, that's a challenge in itself. So, yeah, thanks for watching. There will be links, or, well, there'll be an annotation to another one-off, not the first Faster Than Light, but a different one. And, yeah, thanks guys so much for watching. Do you guys really want to see the credits? No, you don't. We'll just leave it at that. So, I'll see you then. Again, my young man. Kick him into the face. Glory, hold your shield up for maximum potential of running into people. Is this guy always this big of an idiot?